I know a guy who was a big wrestling manager when I was in high school. He could throw that bracket right at you, smack you down till you drool, boy. Heard him the other night on his YouTube vid. I was tuning in, he was flipping out. Then Brian last talked him down. He had a few sprites, but all he kept ranting about was Corny Days. Experience and drive through Corny Days. Brought to you by Stephen P. New. Corny Days. Corny Days. Well, there was a stain made of mostly shit. Old Corny wishes this fucker was dead. He'd go to his grave, dig a deep hole, then he'd piss on his head. He managed Stan and Bobby, but they split up. I guess it's 30 years gone by now. Now he sits around talking about the good times, and then he makes me laugh when he starts cussing about Corny Days. Kenny and the Bucks, Corny Days. Little Pockets and the Best Friend Fucks, Corny Days. Corny Days.
Fuck.
Think I'm going down to his website. Gonna shop till I get my fill. And I hope when I'm done he won't sit around bitching about it, but he probably will. Well, I pledge allegiance to the leader of the cult and the wrestling for which he stands. Though I'm sorry to say that I can't go with him on those shitty southern bands. Corny Days. He's got two podcasts. Corny Days. With the help of Brian Last, Corny Days, Corny Days. He thinks you're a prick, Corny Days. If you flip a guy with your dick, Corny Days, Corny Days.